To recall a thing is to make it real once more. Every twinkling recollection is another implement at our disposal. A drop of sanity in a sea of madness. New instruments will help us diagnose the world's affliction and overcome it. Spare a thought for tools of iron. Such implements will serve us well. A welcome advancement in the science of survival. once more into the maelstrom, in search of what hope yet remains. Study your decline carefully, that you may fully understand its nature. Between semesters, we would spend our days rambling the woods, talking excitedly of esoteric theory and ancient mysteries. Nothing remains, save a burning will to survive. You came here seeking solace, but found stagnation instead. You can feel it, a change in the air. The bulwark of your denial is giving way. sacrifice bestows an uncertain absolution. The fiend's strength dwindles. The mind's grasp grows tenuous. The enemy weakens and wanes. Solidarity may yet arrest this collapse. The sum total of violent equation unfavorably rounded down. At last, the thing is finally passed on. Fight through the fatigue. A trifling matter. We will see them again. I am sure of it. Are you shaken? There is so much worse in store. Lower your guard. Soften your gaze. It is safe here. A sound investment in roads yet untraveled. Each improvement, a new variable in the equation of your fate. rain, fire, and rot. Is there no sanctuary from this madness? Resignation. Take heart and do not relent. They falter, so press your advance. A simple choice. At least it should be. Within every keep, a general and his loyal lumbering guard. Resounding response. a promising development. The unrelenting application of violence yields morbid gains. He has retreated, undying, into a dream, and there he must stay. Fight through the fatigue. The slow suffering begins. Though unpleasant in the extreme, this work is noble and necessary. An elementary problem, is it not? They had honor once. Now they have nothing at all. Thank you. fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Is gone. Let it die. Emptied of mind and spirit by some existential shock, the poor devils roam aimlessly amidst the trees. Let nothing bar your path. Tonics, tinctures, and remedies. The science of hope. The loathing whispers. A sanctum of tranquility awaits. Let us hope to finish this quickly. Easily dispatched. Steady yourself. In this weighty gloom, a spark. On to the next. they falter. So press your advance. In crisis, no gain is insignificant. Righteous action. Breakthrough. The loathing abates. Rest tonight, under the mountain's unblinking gaze. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. conventional fare, but fairly priced. Behold, the great cities of man, ruined and aflame. An elementary problem, is it not? Incremental, but deadly all the same. Sweet reprieve, until the next test is put before you. Down these nightmares and blaze the trail to your redemption. In this world, wealth is worthless without purpose. falter, so press your advance. Take heart and do not relent. A resounding response. Look upon their noble struggle. And be humbled by it. Is your coach prepared for the upcoming obstruction? Let us hope to finish this quickly. The loathing abates. lesson taught is a lesson learned. Opportunity. Let us advance unimpeded. The library burns, and with it, the remains of philosophy, reason, and insight. Calculation, perhaps. Sweat-soaked brows, unsteady stances, exhaustion takes hold. Take heart and do not relent. Opportunity squandered. Let us hope to finish this quickly. Persistence will overcome even the greatest of threats. The conflagration must be stopped. The librarian must be destroyed. Greater threats await those who dare. He struggles to decide what is real, holding back fits of laughter and tears. In this weighty gloom, a spark. Rest tonight, under the mountain's unblinking gaze. Conventional fare, but fairly priced. Your coach must be maintained if it is to carry you where you must go. Reconfigure. Meet each challenge on its own terms. The means of mastery. There is nothing for it now but to press on, come what may. At last, the Great Ziggurat, Temple of Failure and Regret. sweet reprieve. Until the next test is put before you. Behold, the source of the stain, gateway to incomprehensible emptiness. Pity the great denier, chained by its own command. Steady yourself. Simple variable, easily resolved. Trapped, held captive by fear. At last, the world's mind is free to remember a time before the cancerous corruption. The flame sears the skulking shadows from the darkened corners of the earth. While the flame still burns, hope remains.